examples from levels. The designation of origin mention, it specifies the proper designation of origin type as indicated in the related production regulation. We need to put here. Then we need to specific traditional mentions. For example, DOC or DOCG, or different specific traditional mentions. Then we need to put, of course, the nominal volume of wine. The nominal volume of wine must be stated in liters, centiliters or millimeters. Then vintage, starting from 2010 harvest, the indication of the year is mandatory for all wine with specific traditional mentions. Then we have indication of the bottler, so the company name of the correspondent bottler must always be specified. As for sparkling wines, the producer or retailer name may replace the bottler one. The bottle company name or the producer retail one in the allowed cases must appear together with the name of the municipality where the production plant is located and its name, its home member state. For example, Italy in our case. Then the indication of origin. The term produced in or equivalent terms such as wine of, product of, followed by the name of the member state indicates the area where the grape were harvested and vinified. Then we have the indication of the batch, the contain of sulfites, and the actual alcoholic strength. The alcohol content must be expressed in units or half units of percentage by volume. 10.5, and may be preceded by the wording actual alcoholic strength or actual alcohol or just by the abbreviation ALC. We can see in your bottle all of we defined in the, this is the minimum information, the name of designation of origin, the harvest, yes, the bottling lot, the production country, the bottler, the wine volume, the indication of allergens, alcoholic contents, and the optional information, winemakers, commercial name, commercial brand, indication of a smaller area with the designate of origin, indication about the production method, certification of organic product if used, for example, for another denomination of quality as EGP wines, we have the minimum information and optional information. And for label of varietal wines, we have after, remember, wine used more than 85%, wine typology, vino rosso or vino bianco, white wine or red wine, bottling lot, production country, bottler, wine volume, indication of allergens and alcoholic contents, then optional information and commercial name, commercial brand, winemaker, certification of organic product if used. Thank a lot.